Homer by Mary and Cam. Homer was thought to have lived around 700 BCE. Homer's birthplace is a mystery. Homer was a great poet. His works were the base of education and literature. Homer's most famous works were the Iliad and the Odyssey. Homer was thought to have been blind. People said that since he was blind, he saw the world better.